Tom Griswold, who owns the nationally syndicated Bob and Tom show, is recovering from heart valve replacement surgery. It was originally planned as a repair procedure.
Do you remember Dr. Fulkerson?
Griswold's doctors determined that the replacement would provide a better long-term outcome. Now, according to a statement released by the show, Griswold is resting comfortably and ordering the hospital staff and his children to bring him things like Starbucks iced tea. Now, he will be off for several weeks as he continues to recover.